To simplify 27 to the 2/3, we start by separating the exponent, making it 27 to the 1/3 squared. 27 to the 1/3 simplifies to 3, giving us 3 squared, which is 9, our final answer.